رضي الله عنه.
غربا غربا
and Abu Dharr and his people الغفاري Abu Dharr الغفاري. They was the kind of people that when they came into Mecca, everybody was tying down what they had, watching, checking, looking until they left. And no one was saying any words to them for fear that their ignorance would turn upon them, because they were those kinds of people. But I remind you of what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said about Abu Dharr. He said Abu Dharr is a man that walks alone, and he's a man that will die alone, and he's a man that will be raised alone. Abu Dharr, our example, the zuhud of this dinya, of this deen. One time a man asked the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, oh Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, tell me what to do so that people will love me and Allah will love me. He says, as the dunya, give up your love and your attachment for the dunya, Allah will love you. And give up your love and your attachment for what other people possess, and people will love you. Abu Dharr was the companion of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam that represented this hadith. He didn't have any love for the dunya, and he used to admonish the other companions about their involvement in dunya. We mean halal dunya, not haram dunya, but halal dunya.